Well, well, the good news is here. The all-new Toyota Prius PHEV has finally been released after years of anticipation. There's been a lot of curiosity for the revolutionary car, as Toyota has pledged to provide the best driving experience ever to touch the perfection. Audiences everywhere are holding their breaths as the curtain rises and the lights go down. The new Prius PHEV is revealed as the curtain rises, and everyone in the audience gasps in wonder at its incredible futuristic look and innovative technology. Here at Tech Addicts, let's talk about it all. Recently, Toyota Motor Corporation announced that beginning on March 15th, it would begin selling the brand new plug-in hybrid vehicles of Prius, which will be available in the Z grade. The new Prius was designed using the hybrid reborn concept, and it has evolved into an exhilarating package as a result. In addition to its core strength as an environmentally friendly automobile, the new Prius is a design that inspires love at first sight, as well as captivating driving performance. Prius HEV vehicles were first made available to the public in January of this year, and they have quickly garnered an excellent reputation. The new Prius PHEV, which is available in the Z grade, has been reborn as a high-performance version equipped with the most recent plug-in hybrid system. This system combines a compact, high-capacity drive battery, a high-output drive motor, and a high-efficiency gasoline engine. In addition, the Z-grade of the new Prius PHEV has been renamed. The following is an explanation of the primary characteristics of the plug-in hybrid system. The majority of a PHEV driver's regular driving, such as going to work and running errands, may be accomplished with simply the power provided by the charged battery's electric motor. It offers the exceptional lack of noise that is characteristic of battery electric vehicles, as well as the quick motor-based driving capability. When driving for long periods, such as when going on a trip, the engine provides additional power to the batteries, turning the vehicle into a hybrid electric vehicle that assures the necessary cruising range for traveling long distances with confidence. When the gas pedal is depressed, the combination of the engine and the motor simultaneously gives the potent yet pleasant driving performance that is exclusive to PHEV vehicles. This performance begins immediately because it is equipped with a one-of-a-kind plug-in hybrid electric vehicle external power supply system. The vehicle can provide electricity in a variety of settings, from day-to-day life to dire circumstances. This features a mode for an external power supply, which gives the car battery the ability to deliver power during activities such as leisure, outdoor activities, and other activities. There's also a mode for an external emergency power source that makes use of the vehicle's engine to create energy to give a bigger amount of power if there is a power outage, a natural disaster, or any other type of emergency. With a maximum power output of 164 kilowatts, the latest generation of the Prius PHEV is capable of delivering an exceptional level of dynamic performance. This model also provides excellent fuel economy with a rating of 26 kilometers per liter when equipped with 19-inch tires and a rating of 30.1 kilometers per liter when equipped with 17-inch tires. The driving range of a BEV is 87 kilometers when equipped with 19-inch tires and 105 when equipped with 17-inch tires. This latter figure represents an increase of 75% over the range of the previous model. As a consequence of this, the new Prius PHEV offers both a pleasurable driving experience as well as excellent performance regarding its impact on the environment. And as a result, many customers will continue to treasure this automobile as their vehicle of choice for many years to come. Plug-in hybrid systems are an essential powertrain alternative because they provide a route toward carbon neutrality that can be reached immediately. Toyota is focusing on the comprehensive development of electric vehicles, including plug-in hybrid electric vehicles and hydrogen engines, to attain carbon neutrality and offer a variety of options to customers all over the world. Outline of a vehicle. In the first application of Toyota's newly created 2.0-liter plug-in hybrid system, the new Prius PHEV combines a compact, high-capacity drive battery with a high-output drive motor. This hybrid system is based on the most recent fifth-generation hybrid system that has been produced. This model of the Prius has exceptional dynamic performance thanks to a system that is capable of producing a maximum of 164 kilowatts of power. And this is approximately double the amount of power that the previous model was capable of producing. And it allows the vehicle to accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in 6.7 seconds. In addition to this, it has a fantastic fuel economy of 26 kilometers per liter when equipped with 19-inch tires and 30.1 kilometers per liter when equipped with 17-inch tires. The bulk of a typical day's worth of driving can be accomplished in battery electric vehicles utilizing only the power provided by its battery. The new Prius PHEV comes standard with a feature called Regeneration Boost, which is beneficial on mountain routes and in other conditions that call for frequent transitions between accelerating and decelerating. This function, when used, delivers a more powerful regenerative braking force than is typical. This improves the vehicle's responsiveness to the driver's inputs and decreases the amount of time spent alternating between the accelerator and brake pedals. Both a BEV external power supply mode and an HEV external power supply mode are included in the new Prius PHEV, which is a feature that is exclusive to PHEV models. The BEV external power supply mode draws power from the car's battery to serve as an external power supply for activities such as camping, hiking, and other leisure pursuits. The HEV external power supply mode enables the driver to use the vehicle itself as a power supply in the event of a power outage or natural disaster, or the mode of HEV external power supply. The engine does not start supplying electricity until the battery's power is depleted to a certain level, at which point it continues to supply electricity. The battery is the only source of electricity supplied during this mode, and this system is capable of supplying enough electricity for around 5 days worth of use when the battery is fully charged and the gas tank is at its maximum capacity. It also includes an attachment for an external electric power supply as part of the standard package. This makes it easy to connect to an external power source even when the door windows are closed, which helps keep the interior of the vehicle dry and free of insects. A vehicle power connector that can be inserted into the charging input of the vehicle and used as an external power socket supplying 1,500 watts is also included with it. The new Prius PHEV comes standard with a solar charging system that is of the second generation and is capable of converting solar energy into electricity in an effective manner. This system supplies the vehicle with sufficient power to go up to 1,250 kilometers per year while operating in BEV mode. If the vehicle is equipped with a highly effective solar panel that's mounted on the roof, the battery can be charged even in parking lots that do not have charging stations, as well as during power outages caused by natural disasters or other factors, provided that the sun is shining. The electric power that is created by the solar panel is used to charge the drive battery while the vehicle is parked. The system not only supplies electricity for driving, but it also supplies electricity for air conditioning and other services. When driving, the system also provides power to the auxiliary battery system to cut down on the use of the drive battery. By turning the power switch on during regular charging, customers of the new Prius PHEV can make use of a feature called My Room Mode, which enables them to run their audio systems and air conditioners off of an external power source. This feature transforms the interior of the automobile into an additional room that can be utilized for teleworking, resting, or any other activities, and it does so by creating a comfortable interior space that is independent of the engine's operation. Exclusive PHEV design. The all-new Prius utilizes the identical body design for both the HEV and PHEV models, yet their distinct personalities are brought out through minute changes in the contours of their bodies as well as the color schemes they use. The distinctive PHEV design comes with 19-inch aluminum wheels that have a sporty and dynamic shape that generates a sense of high-performance driving. Also, a metallic silver lower grille and smoky gray tail lamp that emphasize technical advancement are included in the package as well. According to the findings of the Ministry of Land, Infrastructure, Transport, and Tourism's evaluation, the Globally Harmonized Light Vehicles Test Cycle, often known as WLTC mode, is a test cycle that is recognized internationally and is based on the average usage rates for driving in urban areas, suburban areas, and highways. The manufacturer offers 17-inch tires as an optional upgrade. When compared to the Prius PHEV model that came before it and the amount of driving distance completed while utilizing the battery charge, according to the findings of the Ministry of Land, when certain conditions are met, the engine will turn off the BEV driving mode regardless of how much power is left in the battery. And these conditions can be caused by variables such as the condition of the engine or drive battery, the operation of an air conditioner, and the driving style. Determined by using an average household's daily electricity consumption of 10 kilowatt hours, the solar power generation system is an available option from the manufacturer. Drive's battery charge capacity and BEV driving distance are computed based on the labeling guidelines established by the Japan Photovoltaic Energy Association. Moving forward, that's all for the video today. We'll be right back. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.